the children. You could be the one person that makes all the difference in a child's life.
Children remain our most precious resource. They require a safe and nurturing environment in order to thrive. Right now, there are more than 150 Virgin Islands children of all ages in foster care who need you. Governor Mapp asks that you consider opening your heart and your home to one of these special young people.
But not all of our children have families to give them the care, love, and attention that they deserve.
They arrive at the agency through no fault of their own. They have been abandoned, neglected, or even abused. These children need your love and compassion. They need a stable and secure environment so they can reach their full potential. Don't miss this opportunity to be a foster care parent. While we always need foster parents, we also need big brothers and big sisters, tutors, mentors, and people who are willing to provide short-term or emergency foster care. There are many ways you can help, and donations of school supplies, clothing, or toys are always welcome. Helping care for these young people is truly an investment in our future. The Virgin Islands Department of Human Services, Division of Children and Family Services, will guide you through this process. Call the department today and find out how you can help.
Remember, you don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. You just have to love them.
Yay! Because